speak English fluently, but it's not my first language. My first language is Russian. I speak Russian perfectly. It's my native language. I do consider English my second language, but sometimes I just, you know, I just, my mind goes blank and I start to think in Russian. But mostly I think in English. Even when I'm not, you know, preparing for an actual conversation with an English person, I sometimes just think in English. I used to speak French real good when I was in university. I was a translator student, a language student, so but it's not good. I usually say to French people when I meet them is c'est impossible pour moi parler avec toi, and that's it. Okay, thank you SMR Teach for all your wonderful, 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 wonderful questions and your constant support. It means the world to me. Okay, the second person asking from, and what's your favorite food from, where you from? Actually, I already answered the question. I would say I'm from Russia. Currently, I live in Russia, hoping that it might change in the future. And my favorite food is pelmeni, and pelmeni, yes, yes, it's actually very funny because it's not really Russian cuisine. It's more like adapted from different countries. Just love your makeup, thank you girl. I do consider myself a makeup artist. I even got my diploma 2 years ago, and I was working as makeup artist for almost 2 years now. But I don't work as a makeup artist anymore. I don't pursue the career of makeup artist because it's kind of hard in my city. And makeup artists here work for free. Has to change, the industry has to change because we are like suffering a lot because there's a lot of people who don't appreciate their own work and are willing to work for free. It's actually a very serious topic, so if you're interested, I will tell you if you're interested for another video. Next questions from John Kenny. Hello, John Kenny. What have you been doing to stay busy during 2020 part 2? Other than make ASMR videos, have you learned to cook anything new since none of us can go anywhere or do anything? This is the perfect opportunity for me to shed some light on situation. Thank you. Russia, but it's a very big national part of Russia, Tatarstan. Okay, I will not go in because it's very.